In this video, I will share with you incredible volleyball facts that you don't know, and some of them will definitely blow your mind. Let's start. Hi, I'm JIRI POPELKA, VolleyCountry founder. You can find volleyball advice, tips and exercises on our YouTube channel. There are many interesting facts about volleyball that I bet you don't know. But before I jump into them, hit the subscribe button and don't miss any tip, advice or volleyball facts in future. We all know that volleyball is played in many countries, but can you guess the correct number of affiliated national federations in FIVB? Write your tip now in comments. Well, it's 222, and by this volleyball has the highest number of national federations among all sports. That's amazing. There are hundreds of professional and semi-professional leagues organized by these federations. Another number one position among all sports for volleyball is related to Olympics. Volleyball, indoor and beach combined, was the most popular sport at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games in terms of accumulated number of viewer hours, reaching more than 2.6 billion hours. By Nielsen Sports Customer Research, volleyball is the most gender equal sport. 84% fans have interest in men's and women's volleyball. In terms of popularity, volleyball and beach volleyball is the second most popular team sport with basketball, just behind football. Another interesting fact is that volleyball has second highest number of amateur players in the world after football. There are hundreds of thousands of amateur players in almost all countries in the world. Indoor volleyball alone has potential reach of 770 million fans. The biggest volleyball competition organized by FIVB is the World Championship, which takes place once in 4 years. The first men's World Championship was hosted in 1949 in Prague and was contested by 10 European nations. When we speak about the records, opening match in men's World Championship 2014 in Warsaw took place in front of 65,000 people and tickets were sold in 100 minutes. What about volleyball fans? Here are a few facts about fans interested in volleyball. The average age of a volleyball fan is 38.2 years. 47% women and 53% men are interested in volleyball. And 69% of these fans are using social media. So these are the facts that we should know about our loved sport. And I bet you didn't know some of them. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.